Yes, children, good morning. Today in the maths class, the last maths class, I explained you about the abacus, no? Did you all write this abacus? Yes, today I am going to explain you second bit, children. You see, second bit here it is. Page number 60, Shruti. Kanipistunda, page number 60. Yes, they give you numbers and they ask you to write it in the number name, children. So I am saying B1, A1 is done for you. I am saying B1, you see. 6408. Now you are going to write this. 6408. Okay, children. See, I am writing now E1, children. CTR for your homework. I am writing E1. E1 I am writing. E1 is? Twenty-three thousand. Yes, children, you are going to write CD as homework. C1, D1. You do by yourself, children. Okay? Second bit of CT, homework. Now, E bit you see. They have underlined. Third bit you see, children. They have underlined one digit. They are asking you to write the place value of that digit. So, what is the place value of 2, children, in the B bit? B, third bit, children. So, what is the game you? 5260. 5260. And they have underlined 2. They are asking you to write the place value of 2. See, 1, 10, 100. What is the place value of 2 here? 2 is in 100th place. So you are going to write 200. Okay? Now see, C1. 65604. And they have underlined you 4. 4 is in what? Which place is it? 1's place. Like this you are going to write. Okay, follow the more 2. D and E for homework. Ikkada A comes third bit lock. D, E for homework. Did you follow, children? Yes. For today you do these 2 bits. That's are enough for you all. Tomorrow I am going to explain you the 4th bit. Thank you.